We're in trouble with the BBC. We were meant to finish by 10 o'clock.
Am I bothered? No, but does my face look bothered, though?
I do have one more song that I can sing. Thank you for making... I was really nervous, obviously, before tonight's show. I needn't have been. You've made us feel so welcome. Thank you to an extraordinary orchestra. You played magnificently. And, of course, Mr. Callum McLeod. My musical director got us together. Cheers. And thank you. Let's shock everyone. You could even sing this with me. Love. Love changes everything. Hands and faces. Earth and sky. Love. Love changes everything. How you live and how you die. Love can make the summer fly, or a night seem like a lifetime. Yes, love, love changes everything. Now I tremble at your name. Nothing in the world will ever see the same. Days are longer, words mean more. Pain is deeper than before. Love will turn your world around, and that world will last forever. Yes, love, love changes everything. Brings you glory, brings you shame. Nothing in the world will ever be the
ovation for a man who is indisputably still at the forefront of British musical theatre. If you've enjoyed tonight, maybe you'll join us for the romance of Tchaikovsky's Romeo and Juliet live tomorrow night here on BBC4 at 7:30. For now, from the Proms, good night.